I'm Agitated Crane. This is Darksiders 3, and we are going to jump right back in. I have played since a little bit. I didn't do much. I think I did one level up. I'm not sure. But I went... I went somewhere there, or maybe there. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, an achievement, nice. Huh, 666. Okay. What I was talking about? Yeah. Basically, I discovered a new location. First of all, I burned. Web, not here actually. Okay, we are actually in the wrong location. We could burn that, but yeah, let's not. So let's not for now, because I do want to I don't want to start doing several things at once, right? I think you can already tell that this let's play is going to be different from my other let's plays, because we are going to revisit some places, we are going to explore everything together, I guess. It is going to be an interesting thing to say the least. Like, it's probably going to be a long let's play. I will try to keep it, well, not entertaining, because I suck at entertainment, but I will try to talk about stuff, like maybe some strategies or lore bits. But yeah, we are in interesting world right now. I'm trying to remember where that area was. I think it was next to the other big guy, right? I'm also killing everyone I come across, because that's just nice souls, and leveling up is still fairly cheap. Oh, I haven't been there yet. That's nice. Everyone should be dead, and I should be able to get in there. Ah, nice. Angelic artifact. And we can continue onward. Where is this place again? Oh, actually, I think I saw this. There will be some... No? No swinging places? Hold on. Hold on. I'm trying to look like where this is. Because... Yeah, I think I recognize it. Yeah, this is actually where I was going. So... Hold on. Is this not the place? So I found a thing behind that web. But then I was jumping up... Here, I believe. Huh. Okay, let's check what is in here real quick. An ambush is here, that's what is here. No? No ambush? Okay. another piece of adamantine, nice. And then oh right, this is a shortcut, great. Great, great, great. Now see, this is slightly better. Oh. Okay, everyone is killed and let's go back because I want to jump somewhere. Oh, I think I should be able to survive the jump. Like it's tricky, right? In Darksiders, you can jump and not take falling damage, but at the same time, I think in this game, since it's trying to be soul game, it's a little bit different. So we got demonic artifact. Right, and this is where I went previously, but before we go there, let's just finish these guys, just so I would get more souls. I also need to build up my Havoc form, because there is a tough fight in that area, and that's actually the reason why I died there. Nice, and now this guy. I should be able to defeat him. Oh, nope. He's fairly easy now that I know how he operates. And in that area where we are going, there is actually two of them, so that's the hard part. I also destroyed this, and I found some, I think it was demonic artifact there. So that was fun as well. Okay, let's... She doesn't latch out to all the ledges automatically for some reason. Okay, so I went through here and that took me outside to this new area. Right? This is completely new. I do not recognize it. There are some fancy enemies in here. Like, for example... Where is he? Well, I guess we can't see him from here. We have this. I have no idea what this is, but it looks like climby stuff. But at the same time, why would I need it? Because I can... I think I can jump most of this stuff. And... You see that there? Damn it. That down there? Those swirling souls, those are mine. And the reason why I died here is because there is that one guy and then this second guy, right? And what happens is when you start fighting this guy, that guy aggroes as well, but he does not join in the fight, he starts throwing boulders. So it's quite annoying. But I think we should be able to deal with them. First though, I need to... build up my Wrath meter. Not Wrath meter, Havoc meter. I will also... try not to fight him actually. Them. Okay, that did not kill him. I wonder if we can destroy this array, or do we have to go around? I have also seen a new thrower enemy. Ow. Oh, that's him actually. This stealthy guy. Wow, okay. Damn it. And they died both. But yeah. This is about the journey. We all are learning stuff. I do apologize because this is going to be again a bunch of trial of errors, and there probably won't be much of the story, but I'm having fun in this game, so that is what I'm going to play. Oh, nice. Havoc form is ready, so I should be able to kill them. Which also reminds me, I should put a new channel into like my recommended channels on YouTube. I know this guy who plays Dark Souls exclusively, and I feel like I feel like I should have him now that I ventured into Souls games. I'm not even going to fight monsters in here. I'm just going to proceed this way and try to collect my lost souls. I still don't know how souls work. And by that I mean, like, do they... And now see, this time they disappeared, but did they like really disappear, or did they merge with the souls there? Ah, man. I'm pissed that those souls disappeared. Okay. That is dead. I hate this guy. You. Okay. Everyone is killed. I have my souls recovered, and I think I will have to check my video, but I think I had only like 1,000 souls when I went here, so I think I actually... Yeah, they actually did merge. Now, let's fill up our health, and we are going to try to kill this guy. Yeah, see? They aggro both of them. Ow! Oh, wow, okay. No, okay. I will just have to go Havoc Blazing. I cannot dodge all that stuff. It's too messy. As you can see, I'm not using flails too much because I feel like they are not very precise. Let's... Can we try it actually? Okay, that's... Well... I jump too much with them, I feel like. Okay. And it's a different form, like a different hollow. This one, I'm not feeling it. Like, it is helpful in some cases, but not the way I play. Also have to be very careful in that other fight. That huge fight. No, well, it's not huge, but there are like two throwers, which is annoying for me. I can't really fight them. I don't know what it is with throwers and ranged attackers, but I'm having difficulties fighting them. Nope. Okay, you are dead. Now. There is that guy. There is that guy, he's in stealth, and then there are two corpses. Which are going to annoy me as well. Come on, aggro. Alright. Come closer. Really, you're not going... Well, you are dead. Now... I should concentrate on those corpses. Oh, nice, they aggroed. So they are dead as well, and now this guy, I can... Ow! I said I can deal with! Wow! So now we can double check if souls really do stack or they are just gone forever. I hate that guy, and I was so careful as well. He's also a thrower, so I'm trying to be like in his face, right? But he's annoying. Ah. Yeah, he's annoying because he jumps out of my reach, right? So that's like not helpful. By the way, tomorrow should arrive my new... I should call it console, I guess. My new toy, let's say. It's basically a handheld PC. And I expect to have a bunch of fun in it. With it. I will probably not be making any videos with it or about it. Although I feel like it is something very like interesting and cool, and I should maybe consider it. The problem is... I'm not sure if I can record stuff on it. I mean, I'm sure I can, but like... what the quality is going to be like, right? Alright. So here we are. Yeah, see, I can stagger them, no problem. But when they are throwers, it's annoying because they are out of reach. They throw shit at you. Come closer. Come on. Well, I guess that's the closer that we are going to get. Okay. dodge that. Also not a fan of his respawning daggers. Come closer. I know you want to. Ooh! Fuck. Okay, he's dead. Now the corpses. Corpses! Jump in! Really? Okay. And the other one is downstairs, okay. I don't think he can make it upstairs without my help. So fuck him. Yeah, it definitely stacks. Nice. Now let's heal up. And we are going to deal with these guys. Right? Havoc form. And let's go nuts. This is very... Oh, wow! Okay, no, 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 no. How are they still alive? Wow. Okay, no. No, no, no. Not a fan. How are they still alive? And why did my Havoc form last for so short period of time? I am annoyed. I'm making mistakes. Great. I'm actually considering like how can I fight them, right? I guess I could try maybe some of the consumables. One-on-one, those beasts are not that scary, but two of them are sort of like... Quiet time with agitated crane. The route is fairly lengthy. I think there is another Vulgrim location there though. I think we can... Should we ignore them for now? But it's like 4,000 souls at this point. Like I sort of have to kill them. Ow! Okay. He's dead. Come at me. Come on. Thank you. I probably don't have to fight these guys at this point. Oop. Really? Fine, be that way. These guys are so annoying, I hate them so much. Like, I guess this is the way solo player soul players feel about, what do you call them? Archers? How did... Oh, fuck you then, I will heal. And I have zero heals. You know what? Let's leave those guys alone. Let's try to locate Vulgrim. Because I am convinced that... Oh my god, he's in here. He's so close. Okay, well now we don't have to deal that. And now we can just... jump right in here. I'm also a little bit disappointed that we don't have, like, sneak attacks. Nope. Wow, okay. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Nope. Ah. Too much dodges. But now I will have some healing. I get like what? I have to attack them 3 times, I think. Nope. Uh-huh, they killed me, okay. I'm trying to remember like the big guys that I fought, right? So I think I had like one combo, then I run away, he goes crazy, I go back. Second combo, and I think I do this like 3 times. The problem is there are now 2 of them, and it's... See? Wait. Oh, no, no! Yeah, just kill me. Well, at the very least we are very close. Now, so I don't have to run around. Run through entire map again. The souls are still there, so... this should be fun. Okay. Nope. 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 Wow, okay. 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 Yeah, this is not happening. I'm dodging too much, actually. Like I'm dodging when I should be running. Dodges should be really only to dodge attacks. When I'm also trying to dodge when just moving around from them. Nope. Also, I should have just taken the dodge and not use retaliate, because retaliate costed me my life. So this is something interesting, right? Like in some cases it's not smart to actually retaliate. donuts. Wow. You recover quick. Okay. What? What the? What is bastardly villain doing here? Fine, I will kill him first. But like, I can't even, right? Because... Fine, I first have to deal with these stealthy boys. Right, and he does damage to me, of course. Dead. Now corpses in this guy. Come here. Is he dead? Of course not, he only fell. Oh my... Fine. But I can do this. What the fuck? Now you... Trying like to burn him, but he's nice. Right. Okay. He's dead. Can you please die? Like, can you die? I can. But I feel like that was slightly better. Because this time... Well, no, it really wasn't. But I feel like that would fill up the entire bar and not just... Come at me. Not just like the part that I want. Everyone seems to be killed. Now that guy. He's dead as well. Now let's see. Let's see here. Just... Okay. Wow, okay. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to try a few times. What I will actually try to do is recover the souls and then just run away, because I really want those souls, but I don't want to deal with them at this point. So yeah, I have been Agitated Crane, and I will be back soon. Goodbye.